Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be unboxing the Fabfitfun Winter box. And I am super excited to open this with y'all guys. I already opened it, of course. And some of the things I did know what I was gonna get, and some of the things I did not know what I was gonna get. So I'm like, super excited to open this with y'all guys. And also I'll be leaving a link down below, so if you click on the link, it'll take you to the website and you get $10 off your first purchase. So just so y'all know guys, instead of getting this for $49.99, you're gonna, with the link below, you're gonna get it for $39.99. So let's get to this right here. Okay, so I don't know exactly how I'm going to do this. I'm just gonna like that. I'm like out of frame, but okay, there. Okay, so I don't know what this is. It says $99 gift card. It says to claim within 30 days for the HelloFresh meal. I'm not too sure. It says enjoy a $90 gift card. Claim within 30 days. Huh. I guess it is a gift card. And then you get like a little magazine that gives you pretty much like about the items that are in here. Let me see if I can find it. So I am getting a bit sick, guys. A lot has gone. Like, I've gone through so much this past week. For those of y'all that don't know, I got into, I had an accident. Not a car accident. a chingazo accident here at the house. I was cleaning the garage. And there was 45-pound, I don't know what they're called, the bars, you know, the ones that you put the weights on the end. I don't know what they're called. Bar? I don't know. It's out of metal bar. I don't know. That was just against the wall, and somehow, like, I was facing this way, and it hit me from the back. It hit me, so I had a big bump in the back of my head, and I guess el chingazo knocked me out. So I ended up hitting my head over here. So I had a big old bump in the front and a big old bump in the back. Thankfully is gone somewhat, because I can still feel it. It's like right here. But yeah, so that's what happened. So, and then after that, my husband ended up getting sick, so I've been taking care of him. And then yesterday I was feeling like I was getting sick, so I took some Tamiflu and I feel somewhat better. I still have the body ache, but I'm like pushing through it, and I knew I had to do this video, so I was like, no, I have to feel better. I have to, you know. So I took a shower, relaxed a little bit before this video, so I feel somewhat better. But I still have this ugly cough and I still have the body ache, but we'll see how that goes. So hopefully I get better soon. But anyways, this is what I was going to show you. I actually, because you can have a chance to pick your item, or you can just tell them to surprise you, so they'll surprise you. But I actually wanted the blanket, because you can pick from the blanket or the slippers, but I wanted the blanket. And then the blanket is founded by Ellen. So, oh my gosh, I can't wait to use this blanket. When I saw it, I was like, oh my gosh, can I use it now? But let me go ahead and show y'all. This box is like pretty cool, because you get like big size items and not little ones like other companies. So you get full size products. And like I said, if you use the link down below, you will get it for $39.99. and this is the winter box. I know we were running low on them, so I'm not too sure if we still have some in stock. So yeah, I might want to check that. But there's more boxes of other than winter, so yeah. But anyways, so I ended up picking, and for this I was super excited, and it's the Bluetooth shower speaker. And I'm super excited for my girls to use this one. Actually, I don't need it because I have Alexa. But I think this is pretty cool, like for your kids or even for you, you know. But my girls love to listen to music, so I thought this was pretty cool. So it's a shower speaker, and it comes with a charger. And this is what it looks like. Ah! Isn't it so neat? You can answer phones, hang up. They're here as well. So that's pretty neat, I thought. And it's pretty loud, actually. So this is pretty cool. This is actually like a really good like little what's it called, stocking stuffer. This would be pretty cool to put in there. I also got the lashes, and these are from baddingtonbeauty.com. And these are pretty, they're not like, you know, out there. Nothing fancy, because it's like really just natural. So yeah. And this one is a nutrition balm to oil. Little gas. No. Not too sure what this is. Okay, it says squeeze massage into your skin, use an overnight facial mask. Okay, so it's a facial mask. Or throughout the day where needed. Pretty cool. All right. Okay, what is it? No will it, Anna. So I'll let y'all know how this one works. Sounds pretty cool. Está bien dura. Qué pedo. Hello, come out. No manches, no sale. I mean, there's a lot in there. It's just really hard. Like, really hard, but. Okay, that's weird. Okay. Ah! Okay, so there's that. And then this one is a body wash. This one's a Calm and Clean daily cleansing with lavender oil. Pasa a ver. That's pretty cool. A ver cómo huele, a ver cómo huele. Si huele rico, me lo echo. Ah, huele rico. Oh, that smells really pretty. Like, I don't know, lavendery. Cool. Okay. Now, this one right here, I am pretty excited to use on my daughter, Sadie, because she has really thick hair, and her hair gets really tangled. So this is pretty cool. So I can't wait. This is a detangler, prime and prep detangler. Cool. And that's what that looks like. Huele rico, huele rico. A ver. Ay, ¿cómo se abre? You know, even though I have nails, like, este pedo nomás no jala. I'm gonna use my little tijeritas. A ver, que huele. If it sounds good, pues, we keep it. Okay, she smells minty. Huh. And it has formula with biotin, vitamin B and C, UV blockers. The lightweight detangler protects hair from heat up to 450. And that's pretty cool. Okay, I can't wait to use that one. And this one's pretty cool, makeup eraser. And it erases all makeup with just adding water. A ver si siento. So this is like a little toallita. You can wash, wash, wet, erase, exfoliate. Wash approximately two times per week. Pasa a ver. And it's a little toallita. It looks like, ¿sabes qué? A little, this looks like a burpee. Like a, you know, you have your baby right here and you're like, throw up right here, baby, throw up. It's okay, have a little thing. That's what that looks like. But it's a makeup thingy, my bob. How freaking cool. Thanks for joining our movement. Bye-bye, makeup wipes, forever. Así dice, mira. A ver si es cierto. That's pretty cool. Can't wait to wear it. Well, not to wear it. To use this. Sounds pretty cool. Does it work? Quién sabe, but we're gonna keep. We're gonna try it out, and I'll let y'all know on my Snapchat. So if y'all want to follow me on Snapchat, I'll put my Snapchat information right here, so y'all can follow me on Snapchat, guys. So I can't wait to use this one. I'll do a little mini tutorial for this one on my Snap. So keep an eye out on that. I have to put everything back where it goes, or it will fail me. But anyways. And this for her is bath salts. Cool. Whenever your body is in need of charge, I need this right now, bubba girl. Wow. If you suffer from high blood pressure, consult your physician. Why? ¿Qué te haces de pedo, okay? That's pretty cool. It soothes your body with gentle relaxation. Mira, pasa a ver. Bath salts. Can't wait to use this one. I'll probably use this one today because, like I said, no me siento bien. So we'll see. And this right here is the blanket. Oh my gosh. I know it looks really little, but vamos a abrirla. A ver cómo está de grande. Oh my god, it feels amazing. Abre. A ver cómo se abre. Where are my little tijeritas? Ay. No. I just had them 5 seconds ago. Hello, where are you? Oh my gosh. No, thank god. Don't know where the little scissors went. I need it. No se abre. ¿Cómo le abre? Where are my scissors gone? Scissors? Oh, where'd you go? No. I don't know. Nope. No se pueden. Y luego yo con estas uñas. Nomás no. This also could be like a really good gift as well. So if you ever sign up for this stuff, you can always give them away like to your. Oh, I can. Well, not anymore because I'm opening it already. But. Sí, mira. Y'all don't have tijeras en la mano, this helps big time. Oh god, they literally just have, they like really like tape this thing down. Oh, no tengo fuerzas, cause aquí pido con esta cosita. Okay, I got it. Finally, after who knows how long it took me. Okay, so I'm gonna put this box down. Que no la necesito. Y nomás está aquí agarrando campo, nomás así. Fíjate. Okay. Oh my gosh. It feels amazing, guys. Okay, now that the box is gone, I can fix my camera. Ay. Ay. Oh my god. It feels amazing. Oh my god. No, yeah. Aquí me voy a dormir. Oh my gosh. This mic is awesome, guys. I freaking love it. Come on. If you go to Walmart right now and you purchase a blanket, you purchase a body wash, you purchase a detangler, and you purchase some lashes, and all this stuff right here, you're gonna gastarte más de lo que yo me gasté con esto. Like, honestly, $39.99 sounds not bad at all. So, like I said, if y'all want to use my link that I'm gonna put down below, so you can get the $10 off. So you'll be getting this box with all these goodies for $39.99. How cool is this blanket? Like, let me see. I'm gonna have to move all this because it's pretty big. And it's really, really, oh my gosh, like really soft. And then this is the inside. Oh my god, I love this blanket. Oh my god, like seriously, this blanket's everything. Like, so beautiful. And honestly, this blanket right here is, it says right here, it's fluffy, furry, friendly, fresh. No animals were harmed in this making. How cool. 100% polyester. Cool. So yes, this is so cool, guys. I cannot, like, I can't wait to take a nap on this, like, for real. Like, take a nap right now. All right, let me go. Dude, yes, this blanket is everything. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I think that's about it for this video, guys. I know it was a short video, but like I said, a lot has happened and it's just been a mess. Like, my life's been a mess for the past 2 weeks. It really has. Like, I haven't gotten anything done on my house. Like, the cabinets that I had planned, they're still not done. And my family gets down here this weekend, so I'm just like stressing to the max. And then that's another thing that they told me, because I did have a concussion, and this was Monday of last week, so it's been a week since then, and I had a concussion, so they did tell me not to stress, not to even think, which is kind of hard. Like, how are you not gonna think, right? Or even stress for that matter. But yeah, I've been fully stressed, and the concussion thing part, I'm good. I do get headaches here and there, but we're still trying to figure out about what's gonna happen with that. And yeah, like, it's just been, my life's just been a mess, guys. So I'm sorry. Like, most of y'all know, most of y'all don't, but like I said, I've been a little MIA, I guess you could say, because everything's just like one thing after another. Like, seriously, on Monday I had a flat tire, and then that's whenever I had the accident, and then I got better by like around Wednesday. I was already feeling somewhat normal, so then Aaron went back to work, but then that day he came back home because he had the flu. So then that day I took him to the ER, and then they told us that he had the flu, so I kind of kept him here in the room like for since Friday. He was in the room, and then he was gonna go back to work today, but that didn't work either because he still doesn't have the full energy to get back to work. So yeah, he came back. And then yesterday, like I said, yesterday I felt horrible, so I took some medicine, and by 7 p.m. I knocked out. So it's just been a mess, and I've been so I've been stressing so much because my family gets down here this weekend, like I said, and I'm gonna have a full house, guys. I don't think I have an idea. Like, it's already seven of us, and my mom's coming, my dad's coming, my brother, my nephew, and then my little brother from California is coming, and then I'm having some family members from Monterrey come down for Christmas. So it's gonna be my tía, my tío, and my two cousins. So that's already 14 of us, and yeah, like I'm stressing because I want the house to look good. I want to have everything situated before they come. So I need to get like extra towels. I need to get, you know, I just want to have everything perfect for when they come. You know, I don't have to run to the store because I ran out of towels or whatever the case is. So I'm just trying so hard to just get everything. And it's just been so hard because, like I said, one thing after another. So hopefully I can get everything done this week. I am trying, and like today, like I said, today I'm sick and I still feel, you know, like my body ache or whatever, but I'm pushing through, guys, because I cannot be laying down no more. Like, I had enough of that with the accident that I'm like, I'm just over it. Like, seriously. So yeah, like I was telling my husband, like one of my goals for next year is just to be healthy and happy, guys. Like, that's my number one, because this year I have horrible luck when it comes to health. I've been in and out of the hospitals, and it's insane. It's insane. And yeah, like, I just want to be healthy this coming up year and happy. And yeah, so that's it. But other than that, guys, don't forget, guys, I still have the giveaway going on. All you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel and rewatch. If you want, you can watch my giveaway video. I say more details on the giveaway. But yeah, I'm giving away the Let's Do Makeup Bundle of Joy. And that is until I get to 200 subscribers. I believe I have 100 and something, 104, I think. I'm not too sure. But this is what I'm giving away as soon as I reach to 200 subscribers. So all you have to do is just subscribe to my YouTube channel and comment down below on my giveaway video. And yeah, I think that's about it. I also have another giveaway going on my Facebook page, and I'll put it down below right here so you can go check it out. The post on there is still on there. I'm almost to 400, so as soon as I reach 400 on there, I'll be also giving away a Let's Do Makeup Bundle of Joy. And my goal was honestly to do the giveaway before Christmas, but honestly, who knows. I mean, todavía falta, who knows, I might reach it there for at the end of this week, who knows. But hopefully I do reach what my goal is, so I can send this to someone for Christmas. So yeah, guys, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. My next video is going to be a vlog of on my California adventure. We're going to California, I believe, on Monday. So I'm super, super excited. So yeah. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. And comment down below. I love you guys. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye, guys.